little village of Falkirk, Scotland. Someone is killing the children. A killer with no mercy. Crime scenes are being staged, and then a clue. A knife found in a body. The knife was last seen in Scotland Yard's own Black Museum, locked up over 100 years ago, and now broken off in the back of a 17-year-old boy. Two inspectors, Scotland Yard's finest and Falkirk's top detective, must join together